Jake the Snake is a real veteran. He's got the tremendous height, gives him a lot of leverage. Very sly. Oh, he got outsmarted. It looks like Terry Daniels. He's got it. Excuse me, not Terry Daniels. Shawn Michaels almost pulled the biggest upset of his career. Jake the Snake. Look at it. He knows he almost made a mistake. It got pinned right here on television. What a feather in the cap of young Shawn Michaels. Nightmare. Front face lock. Jake the Snake doesn't want to take any chances. Boy, he almost got upset. I tell you, it was within a hair's breadth.
He underestimated Shawn Michaels, and you could see that it really got to him as he motioned for the youngster to come back in where he could rectify it. A really maneuver by Shawn Michaels.
Well, these main eventers got to realize these preliminary boys are watching their every move. They're studying them because that's their role model. And offside the main eventers, they overlook these preliminary boys, and they think that all they got to do is show up. But I'm telling you, there's a lot of fight in these youngsters. They're hungry. Uh-oh. Look, Jake's setting it up. Look at that vision. He uses every science. There's not a wasted move by Jake the Snake as he slithers around the ring. Again, if you enjoy Mid-South wrestling at home, come to the arena. You can't imagine the difference when it's in three dimensions, live, in living color, the smell of the popcorn, the roar of the crowd, excitement. Jake the Snake, really intimidating, really punishes Shawn Michaels. Shawn Michaels has developed so well. Protege Jose Lothario, superstar. Oh, tremendous knee drop to the stomach. Again, Jake the Snake uses such a variety of battering techniques. Take all the fight out of you. Armbar. Again, we want to thank Mike Morgan for using filming in his gym with Hacksaw Butch Reed, Joel, my son Eric, Richard Wales, of course, Carl Jackson. The kids really love to be a part of the filming. We've got a lot of great things. Hacksaw Duggan is going to be appearing in some tremendous country western shows. Been requested. We're going to have some exciting videos of that. The marketing manager of Mid-South, Jim Ross, will be telling you more about it. Jake the Snake again getting overconfident. The youngster's got it tied. Jake's not taking any chances. He's looking forward to that exciting video, Hacksaw Duggan and Hank Williams Jr. that'll be upcoming in a few weeks. Jake the Snake disencapsulated him, boys. He is vicious. That height, that 6'5" height. There goes the DDT. The most vicious hole I think I've ever seen in wrestling. Tremendous height advantage.
And it gains a victory for Jake the Snake Roberts from Atlanta, Georgia.